Today, I got myself a Beyond Meat burger from Carl Jr. Never had this before. Let's see how it tastes. This is zero meat at all. Does it taste like a real burger? Not bad. The texture looks kind of like meat, but it's not. Has a charbroiled taste to it. Kind of reminds me of the soy burgers that I used to get in high school. It's not bad at all. If I was blindfolded and you would give me this and tell me it was a real meat burger, I'd probably believe you. It's got lettuce, tomatoes, onions, and a sesame bun. Got the nice char to it as well. So it's all like American cheese. It's not that bad. Good sized burger for the price. Wow. Would I get this burger again? Probably. But I still miss the taste of actual meat. This has been your review of the Beyond Meat.